Man, the lab looks different from the last time I was here.
You worked here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon?
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
From there, we had to follow the bot off campus, and make sure no one damaged him. When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Cadet.
Actually, I didn't know that. Monitor.
Sharpen your pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
Help us out with the door.
What is it, little guy? Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it!
Grenadiers!
Something that big so much.
Now they're coming in again. Get ready!
Enemies fire!
That looks like all of them. It's back in protection mode, so protect it! I have trouble!
I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them. Troika fire, sir! Evading! Our rotors tanked! Gotta be killed! Damn! No!
So we're done then, right?
I can't...
For now, I think.
Going down!
The bot was holding up well. I just hoped he still knew where he was going. He couldn't exactly beep, "I'm lost," could he?